G'day, I'm Murray. This is my backyard. I have some fantastic footage for you today. Our magpies finally showed up and they had it must have been bath day, at least for Pauly and his son. We've got five magpies. Two hang out with their mother all the time. One hangs out with the father, Pauly. I call the one that hangs out with Pauly Junior. I think he's male because he's a bit of a rat bag. But you can't actually sex a magpie until they get their adult plumage. You'll notice we've got three grey birds and the adults are actually black and white. So Pauly arrives first, followed by his father. And the two other siblings arrive shortly after that. And then a couple of interlopers turn up and muscle their way into the birdbath. Rainbow lorikeets. And they've got a very, very strong beak, so I can see why the magpies are very cautious of them. After the bath sequence was over and Junior very kindly decides to end the scene, the mother turns up later in the afternoon. She just hops up onto the bird bath, stares at the camera and hops off. I've included that. This isn't a continuity error. I've been watering, so that's why there's a hose in the background. So now you've seen the whole family of magpies and two aggressive little rainbow lorikeets. I hope you like this video as much as I did. I love our magpies and it's great to see them having a bath and playing. And, you know, two can fit in the bird bath at once, which is pretty odd. So yeah, if you like the video, please like, comment, subscribe, tell me your stories about magpies. So
Thank you.